where are you going?
Is this the one you said you could go through?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
It's on the other side.
But when you go through on the left, if you look down, there's a hole. There's a hole that goes through. It kicks out on the other side of the rock.
Oh, wow. That's cool. Look how beautiful it is here.
For lobster, for
yeah, I bet this is a good spot for lobster for, right here.
Yeah,
we caught an octopus once. That's like real pirate stuff right there.
So some people would drop the anchor in here.
Uh-huh.
With little boats.
Yeah.
Big boats can't fit in here. But it gets so rough. These
yeah.
boats on this line get swallowed.
It looks like it gets really rough right here.
Yeah. I would not go in there.
No.
So, you see, this is one anchorage. There's another anchorage on that side.
Gotcha.
So this little, this is the golden spot. It's
right
not
here.
Close to these, not close to those. In line with that
bowl
is where I try and eat my boat.
Gotcha. So, like, right about here somewhere?
But over here, it's like 35 feet.
Oh, okay.
So, this is where
looking at the thing, and I'm like, man, that is a floating house. A two-story floating house. So the jet skis come from there? Or the jet skis come from Avalon or in Long Beach?
The jet skis from Avalon, uh-huh. Jet skis out of Long Beach or San Pedro. They come from
gotcha.
The one even out of LA.